This is for Monday, the 22nd of November, 2021. I'm sorry I'm late. I'm Collins. I've come to bother you again. And I have to kind of keep it brief because I've been very busy. I'm busy working on a project that I'm getting paid for, actually, so that's good. And I'll probably be very busy for the next few weeks. Anyway, but what I wanted to... What's been on my mind was I was thinking about the way some people say that the famous virus was created in a biotech lab. And I was wondering about why that means so much to some people that they keep bringing it up. The people who talk about it talk as if they really know for sure, like either one way or the other. People say, no, it evolved naturally. And other people say, no, it was created in a laboratory as part of, I don't know, maybe biological warfare experiment or something like that. But if you knew for sure, if it was proven that the famous virus was invented in a lab or somehow accidentally released from a laboratory, what would that mean to you? I mean, what... I have to keep asking myself, well, so what? I mean, what difference does it make if it was created in a lab? Likewise, if you could know for sure that this virus evolved naturally from the environment, the way viruses and deadly diseases have done for, you know, since long before we had genetic engineering, what would that mean to you? And I have to ask myself, like, well, so what? The virus is there, but the virus is there, and whether it came from a laboratory or not, who the fuck cares, really? It's there. the only thing I can imagine is that if you knew for sure that this virus was created in a laboratory, then that might give some people the comfort of having someone to blame, perhaps. Do you think that's what's behind it? If I asked you about some completely neutral thing, like, is it going to rain 2 weeks from today? You could say, I don't know. And you'd be perfectly happy not knowing. There's other questions that people seem to want to have an answer for, even if they can't. And I wonder why that is. It may be part of the taking sides thing, I suppose. But I really wonder, like... what difference would it make if you knew one way or the other of the origin of this virus? For the whole time that there's been biology, things have been changing and evolving and competing and trying to find a more productive way to live, and this virus is one of those things too. And even if it was originally leaked from a laboratory somehow, it still keeps changing, like everything else. So it doesn't seem to tell us a lot if it was engineered by humankind or if it wasn't. Viruses have been evolving for millions and billions. Well, how long have they had viruses? I think a couple of billion years, probably. Yeah, I think they probably antedate every other life form, in a way. Why do people feel like they want to know the answers to some questions, and other questions they're perfectly happy not to know the answer? Why is that? I don't know. I guess I'll have to be satisfied with not knowing. That's all I had to say about that. For now, I'm going to go away. I hope I'll be back again next Monday, still in one piece, to bother you some more. And in the meantime, I hope you and all your little bugs will have a fine avondvierder.